Hello, everybody. It's me, Cube Johns. Today, my hair is looking right. But today, we're back with another video. And this video is Kill Shot by Eminem. And this is the clap back to Machine Gun Kelly. And I noticed this was out because Lil Tay was trending. Apparently, he came for her in the song. Like, Lil Tay. We haven't talked about her in so long. She was trending. Machine and Eminem, they're both trendy. So let's get into this. And if you guys are new, go on and just subscribe.
You sound like a bitch, bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
Your fans become your haters.
You done?
Weird. Yelling at the mic. Weird.
Doing this once.
Weird. Why you yelling at the mic?
Oh! Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait. You just dissed me, I'm perplexed.
Uh-huh.
Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn, I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack.
Rihanna?
Just watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap. Stan, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable. Supplying smoke, got the fire stoke. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say one call the in a scope, and you swayzy. Your reply got the crowd yelling, woo. So before you die, let's see who could out-petty who with your corny lines. Slim your old Al Kelly, ooh, but I'm 45, and I'm still outselling you. By 29, I had 3 albums at it blue. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Go in someone's daughter's mouth, stealing food. But you're a fucking molehill, now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Ho, chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow.
This
gonna
picture.
Bitch, you ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead, playing dead, that's the only time you hold still.
Like a phone
are
bill.
You eating cereal or oatmeal? What the fuck's in the bowl, milk?
Wheat. That's what I wanna know.
Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly. I need reading material. Dictionary. Yo, Slim, your last 4 albums suck. Go back to recovery. Oh, shoot, that was 3 albums ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come.
I like how he promotes an album.
You broke, bitch. Yeah, I had enough money in 02 to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me,
because,
no.
Eminem said his last 2 albums for recovery he didn't like. So it's kind of like he just kind of compared Machine Gun to this one, because Eminem came with Recovery, and Recovery was one of his favorite albums along with The Fans.
It's funny but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you. Till I'm hitting old age, still can fill a whole page with a 10-year-old's rage. Got more fans than you in your own city, little kitty, go play. Feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay. Got the ditty okay, so you stitch a whole day.
That's why she was trendy. Y'all, I'm not lying to y'all. Like, Lil Tay is trending on Twitter. Like, you got Hurricane Florence, of course. You got R.I.P. Machine Gun. You got all these people. Eminem, Machine Gun, Lil Tay. All these people are trending on Twitter. It's like, yo.
Just to fucking dig your own grave. Got you at your own wake. I'm the Philly goat. You ain't never made a list. Next to no Biggie, no Jay. Next to Taylor Swift and that Iggy Ho. You about to really blow,
Kelly.
They'll be putting your name next to Chai, next to Benzino. Fly, motherfucker, like the last motherfucker saying alien vein, alien brain. Satanist. My biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mine again and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna give Jade a kiss. Gotta wake up Labor Day to this. Being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss. Cause I said his goddamn name. Now I gotta cock back aim. Yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this.
It's your moment. Damn right I use
this. Is it as big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it. Lethal injection, go to sleep 6 feet deep.
Nah, you didn't give Machine
a
career.
But if I was 3'11", you look up to me. And for the record, you would
suck
a dick to fucking be me for a second. Lick a ball sack to get on my channel. Give your life to be a solidified. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets. So what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? Had enough of this tatted armor rapper. How the fucking him and I battle? He'll have to fuck Kim in my flannel. I'll give him my sandals cause he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow.
Damn, Eminem basically said that he's not even worth battling with.
Like a sombrero, we can all see you fucking salty. Cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey. Your red sweater, your black leather. You dress better, I rap better. That a death threater, a love letter. Little white toothpick thinks it's over a pick. I just don't like you, prick. Thanks for dissing me. Now I had an excuse on the mic to write, not a like. But really, I don't care who's on the right. But you're losing the fight, you pick. Who else wanted Kells? Attempt fails. Button L's. Fucking nails. In these coffins, they're soft as cotton nail. Kill shot, I will not fail. I'm with the doc still. But this idiot's boss pops pills. Everyone tells him he's got skills, but tells the day you put out a hit's the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, they got pop kill, eh? I'm sick of you being whack and still using that motherfucking auto-tune, so let's talk about it, talk about it. I'm sick of your mother whack
mouth, we need
to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it, talk about it. I'm sick of your blonde hair and earrings, just cause you look in the mirror and think that you're Marshall Mathers. Marshall Mathers. Don't mean you are and you're not about it, so just leave my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter out of you. Fucking. Oh. And I'm just playing, Diddy. You know I love you.
I'm just playing, Diddy. I'm weak. My opinion of this, I think Machine Gun is not, this whole RIP Machine Gun that y'all got on Twitter or whatever, hell no, I'm sorry, like, nah, Eminem, he even said it, he was like, just because I said one thing about you came out of a whole diss or whatever, it was something like that, like, of course he's gonna come back because he's the only one that's not scared to step to you. Now you come back with this diss track. This diss track right here is not even all of that. Like the diss track that Eminem's Prodigy or whoever that he did down Machine Gun was better than this one. Like, I'm sorry, but this diss track right here was not that good. I know I'm about to get some hate. Like, like, I'm not a fan of either of these people. I really could care less for them, for both of them. Like, Eminem, you know, he's a rap legend, and you know, we got Machine Gun, Rap Devil, whatever. Like, I care less than either of these people, but my opinion, I just think Machine Gun won this battle. I think he won. He has stronger bars, he has stronger lyrics. I think Eminem was just, you know, he even threw up, he was like, my albums are selling better, whatever. You know, he bought that up. I think Eminem might be a little jealous of Machine Gun. Which is a conspiracy here, because you know they kind of like just a little bit. So I think Eminem could be a little jealous of Machine to see Machine Gun as like threat to him, like what's going on with Cardi and Nicki right now. But if you guys enjoyed this video, you'll like, comment, subscribe. Do the time of the subject, and I'm out.